All right, you guys, welcome back to Ragdale Planting. So today, ladies and gentlemen, is all about the evergreen pink leaf plant. I'll be clipping this plant and repropagating this plant, but first I wanted to give you all a quick view of some of my plants. So this would be my Aglaonema pink evergreen plant that I'll be repotting, clipping down, propagating. Super pretty and bright. However, the stem has gotten really long. And needs to be repotted. Propagation. This plant is infected. That's why she's over here all by her lonesome. I need to get her outside, rinse her off. This is my oldest plant. She's about 6 years old. My lime philodendron. This plant is infected. has been sprayed millions of times. New roots, new life, new beginnings. Excellent. Well, thank you so much for watching Ragdale Planting.